Tonight, we are waiting to find out the name of a woman shot inside her home in Parramore. Orlando police say the suspect walked into the woman's home along Randall Street and shot her. Her daughter told us she was shot in the head, but she is doing okay. Witnesses tell us some type of verbal argument happened before the shooting. No word on the search for the shooter.